Hi guys, in this demo we are setting up Azure as OAuth provider. First, in Azure we will need to find the Microsoft Entra ID and then go to App Registrations. We will register a new application and let's specify the name. We will select accounts in any organizational directory and personal Microsoft accounts. Here we're gonna select web and paste our callback URL. Register application. Now we have our application ID. Let's copy it to Supabase and let's add a client secret. We'll set a custom expiry for 1 day. Here is our value that we need to paste in our integration in Supabase dashboard. And that's it. Let's save our configuration and let's try to log in using Azure. Yes, we're gonna accept. And here is it. We have successfully logged in using Azure. That's it. Thank you very much.